Rule number one, never take a pregnant woman to a store.
Look, Dad used to give me these.
Even if you feed her before she leaves, it doesn't matter.
It's so pretty, it's hair dye. What do you want to eat or drink? Can I have a monster?
No. Crazy? Say hello to everybody. Okay, so make it clear to everyone about the C-section, about the being induced story.
I don't know if I'm having a C-section yet. Waiting for an induction day or for him to pop out by himself. We're gonna try to do natural birth first. He's too big and I can't push him out, then they're gonna do C-section. But case is always to try to do C-section first. Ice cream.
So you're saying you haven't given birth yet?
Does
obviously.
It look like I have?
Maybe you put a basketball in there.
I feel like I ate a basketball. I don't even have strawberry.
So now she's looking at ice cream. I tell you, she's gonna make me broke.